You're watching Cetome TV. Knowledge is power.
Now, how would patients in this study be stratified? Like how would it be determined that they were a good fit for this study? Would there have been some sort of genetic testing?
No.
Yeah. So we don't really know what was going on.
There's not a lot of genetic testing, not a lot of applied genetic testing right now in small cell. And I think there's been some frustration because the initial trials using targeted therapies in small cell that worked in non-small cell didn't really pan out as well, like the EGFR inhibitors and so on. They didn't get much of a benefit. And so I think people started thinking, okay, well, let's not even bother with targeted therapies. You know, let's look at different chemo combinations and let's look at immunotherapy.
But isn't that more because they didn't understand?
Probably.
Because you're saying it's really, there's a lot of mutations often in this type of cancer. So based on my own limited understanding, I'm thinking, wow, there's going to be lots of targets then.
There are, yeah.
So.
Yeah. The trick is combinations. And when you look at a clinical trial, you're typically testing a single drug.
Right. And or you're using the standard plus.
And these trials that they did look at small cell lung cancer, they weren't well stratified. They didn't do proper genetic testing.
Yeah.
So, you know, people see that and they think, okay, well, I don't want to bother with this.
Yeah, if we're talking an extra 3 or 6 months for the potential side effects of something like you're talking about there that might not be so well tolerated, I can understand why people might not be interested.
Yeah, but with the targeted trials, you know, they just, I think one or two trials for EGFR inhibitors didn't pan out. They weren't well stratified patients. They didn't look at the type of mutations, you know, they didn't look at a lot of these sort of things and consequently didn't have a lot of results.
Yeah.
Now we do look at obviously targeted therapies for small cell lung cancers.
Sure.
And we've had some pretty good responses in drugs that, you know, weren't supposed to work when they're combined with other agents. So, you know, having a combination therapy is very important.
Right. But you really have to know what's going on.
You have to know your genetics.
Yeah.
And you have to know what mutations are going to prevent a response. And I think that's a big problem too. I think in some of these trials, they looked at, you know, mutations that would indicate a sensitivity, but they didn't look at, they didn't look at the contraindicated mutations that would prevent the drug from working. And we have a lot more of that information now. We have, you know, databases of those mutations now.
And that's something you and your team naturally do.
Yeah.
Look at both sides of that.
Huge part
equation.
Of our work. Sure. Yeah, we spend a lot of time doing that.
Thank you for watching Cetome TV. Subscribe below and stay informed.